Hello, I Love Lucy friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is KJ Ricardo, and today's episode is a guest star spotlight. I like to do these every now and then, and today's episode is featuring Herb Vigran. So you're probably wondering, who's that? Well, he was in the very famous, iconic episode of I Love Lucy, Lucy is Envious, otherwise known as the Martians episode. And so he's very well known, but let's get into his biography a little bit. And so he was born on June 5th, 1910 in Cincinnati, Ohio, and he passed away on November 29th, 1986. Herb grew up in Cincinnati, but his family moved to Fort Wayne, Indiana when he was 16 years old. Acting was never really in the cards for him. He was originally going to become a lawyer. He graduated with a law degree from Indiana University, but he eventually decided law wasn't going to make him happy in his life, and so he pursued acting. It was a dream, but of course, it worked out for him. And so in 1935, Herb began his professional acting career on Broadway, appearing in three plays from 1935 to 1938. After Broadway, he joined many other actors and moved to Hollywood. He didn't really have much money on him. He didn't have a buck on him, but his agent got him a lead role in the very successful radio drama Silver Theater. Herb was praised for his unique voice, and that was an essential talent and skill in the radio industry. He performed on radio programs with Jack Benny, Bob Hope, Jimmy Durante, and on Lucille Ball's program, My Favorite Husband. But during the 1940s, Herb would appear in many films, but he was mostly uncredited. This includes White Christmas, which is a very classic film, and many others. He also appeared in Lucy and Desi's 1954 film, The Long, Long Trailer. He's very recognizable in that role. But Herb was most successful as a character actor, and he was a guest star on hundreds of television shows. This includes the George Burns and Gracie Allen show, as well as Our Miss Brooks, Adventures of Superman, he was on that quite a bit, as well as Dragnet, Make Room for Daddy, as well as the Jack Benny program, the Dick Van Dyke Show, he was seen on that a few times, as well as The Adventures of Ozzie and Harriet, the Lucy Show, so he teamed up with Lucille Ball once again, and then the Brady Bunch, a very famous episode, and many others. So he was a frequent guest star, and that includes I Love Lucy. He was in four episodes of I Love Lucy, and we're going to get into these episodes and really look at them individually. This begins with the saxophone. This was the very first episode that he guest starred, and he played Jewel. That's his character's name. And Ricky calls him to arrange for some mysterious men to come to the apartment to scare Lucy, to get back at her for a previous stunt that she did. And so it seems that Jewel did his job. He sent all these men to the apartment, and Lucy is obviously freaked out. But eventually, at the end of the episode, Lucy gets back at Ricky, and Jewel calls him and says, "I never sent anybody over." And of course, it freaks Ricky out. The next episode is the anniversary present. Herb is only in this one little scene here, but in this episode, it's Lucy and Ricky's anniversary. And so Ricky is working with Grace Foster. She's going to help him get some new pearl necklaces for Lucy for the anniversary. Herb is in one scene and his character's name is Jewel again. And he's like the owner of the Tropicana. And he comes in and tells Ricky that he got a phone call. And it's from a woman named Mrs. Grace Foster. And so Ricky says, oh no, I'm not having an affair. It's business. It's strictly business. But Jewel, he doesn't really believe Ricky. And it's a nice, very comedic little scene right here. The next episode is Never Do Business with Friends. And he's important in this episode again. In this episode, the Ricardos sold their washing machine to the Mertzes, but of course it broke down. And so this leads to a huge feud between the Ricardos and the Mertzes. Lucy and Ethel especially have a great scene where they are feuding with each other. But Herb guest stars in this episode. He plays Mrs. Trumbull's nephew, and he's working on the washing machine to repair it. And he has an important role in this episode. But the last episode is Lucy is Envious, and this is personally my favorite episode of the four. So Herb is a publicity manager for an upcoming movie, for this movie called Women from Mars. And so he goes, and Lucy and Ethel are paid to go to the top of the Empire State Building, and they're going to do a publicity stunt. They're going to dress up as these women from Mars. And Herb, his Al Sparks guest character in this episode, he really helps along with this publicity stunt. He's right there to help the girls, and he really is great in this episode. It's such a classic great scene. It's fantastic. And so I have a clip of this scene, so enjoy.
Seen any flying saucers yet?
Flying saucers?
You don't mean there really are such things?
Well, I don't know. There have been a lot of rumors lately. People think spaceships are coming down from Mars and landing on Earth.
Oh, nonsense. What's the matter?
Thought I saw something flash by just now. Well, it was probably nothing.
Look. No, it's a geek.
They look like women from Mars. No. Let's not get hysterical. Maybe we can talk to them. Pardon me. Are you from Mars?
It's a moo moo.
Sneeze, Dutch.
It's a moo moo.
Hunter, just a minute.
Anybody ready to go down?
Zebra.
Zebra.
Me.
Zip.
Watch out! That's a paralyzing ray.
It's a moo moo.
Sneeze, Dutch.
But looking at his personal life a little bit, he was married in 1952 to his beloved wife, Belle Mary, and they had two sons, and they were married until his death. And then Herb, he passed away on November 29th, 1986 in Los Angeles, and he had complications from cancer. And so he passed away from those complications. Up until his death, he was very active in the community, and he was guest starring in numerous television shows and films, and he was 76 years old. And that's it. That's all I have for you this week. I hope you enjoyed this guest star spotlight on Herb Vigran. He was a true character actor. He appeared in 376 television shows and films throughout his career. That is so impressive. 376 TV shows and films. That's remarkable. And so he loved acting. He loved being a guest star. He found his talent. It's a good thing he didn't become a lawyer, because we really needed him in the entertainment industry. And so I hope you enjoyed learning more about his life, and his guest star spots on I Love Lucy are very memorable. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. And remember to always laugh often.